So I picked up this Buddha at Marshall's. Not sure what it's made out of, but I thought I would try coating it in fiberglass resin and see if I can make it fish safe, because I think I need this for the Betta tank.
So I thought it was
I didn't think it was hollow, but yeah, it's pretty darn hollow. Nice and heavy now. So I'm gonna fill up a little bit more with fiberglass resin.